Hello there. In this video, we will show you how to add datapacks to your Java Edition server. First of all, you go on and download the datapack. A site I quite like is vanillatweaks.net, and it has loads of options that you can combine together, but you can get them from anywhere online, basically. I want to add the armored elytra and the coordinates HUD, so I've clicked on them, and then I'm going to go and click download. So they've downloaded to my computer, and I'm just going to go and extract them, because it says unzip me. Now I've got two files here, and they're zip files, and we don't want to extract these ones, as you are not meant to. So to add them to your server, first you're going to go to the server and stop it, then go to File Manager, World, and Datapacks. So Home, Container, World, Datapacks folder, and then and upload these zip files or however many you downloaded to your server by dragging and dropping or alternatively using SFTP, which we have a video on in the top right. Then go to console and click start. You can see in the console it says found new datapack file, armored elytra and coordinates HUD, and it has loaded them automatically. Now we're going to join the server to test that it worked. Joining our server with the right IP and port, and we can test the coordinate HUD with slash trigger ch underscore toggle, and you can see that it's working down here. It's showing our coordinates, and we can check the armored elytra. The way this add-on works is that you take the chest plate and the elytra and throw it on top of the anvil. Anyway, you throw them on top of the anvil, and then the chest plate disappears and it gets combined into one. So that worked. This is how you add add-ons to your server. Thanks for watching, and thanks for using Wither Hosting.